Ladies and gentlemen, colleagues, I hope your deliberations have been going well, and I hope you have some substantial inputs into how we might progress with this CRP into phase two. As you know, the donors, along with all of us in the centers and many partners beyond, have developed a new strategic results framework for the CGIAR. The main strategic level outputs of the programs will remain the same, but the donors have spent considerable time inputting what are the IDOs and sub-IDOs. So in some sense, we have a new document for which we are planning what the new portfolio of CRPs should be. As we do this, we are considering a portfolio approach rather than an open call. But as we interpret what might be a compelling portfolio to address this new SRF, we must also consider the current programs that we have on the ground. I know that you will be discussing two scenarios as to how we can go ahead developing a new CRP. One, an as-is with a little bit more, and the second, a much redesigned, larger livestock CRP. Given the fact that we are attempting a portfolio approach to phase two, and that the donors have asked for fewer numbers of CRP, I believe that the second option, a larger livestock, all-encompassing CRP, would be the preferred option. We do not know that now for sure, but that is the track we're working on, not only ILRI, but all the other centers, with the consortium board and with the donors as well. So how to manage a top-down and a bottom-up process so at the end of it, we come up with the best compelling research portfolio that will guide our research over the next 10 years or so. I hope that we can develop a program for livestock and fish or a program by some other name that will be compelling, that will truly address the global challenges for livestock and fish in the developing world.